Okay, I don't want any drugs.
All right.
Oh.
I want all the drugs.
No. Hey, how you doing? Are you trying to get a deal on my girl here?
Are you okay?
No, we're just friends. Isn't that right?
Okay, well, I think this is just kind of between her and I, so...
Am I kind of invading your space here?
Kind of.
Let me see if this will help you.
Well, I just want to...
It's a good thing to get the drugs from you. That was a little bit better.
You better wake them up. Listen, why don't you let me see your ID there?
Come on, please.
Yeah, let me just take the whole thing. Yeah, it's good. I got it. Oh, good. You know what? I got nervous that maybe you didn't have a wife and a whole bunch of kids, but luckily you do. What's your wife's name?
Her name's Bella.
Oh, Bella. Good. Hey, can I borrow your phone for a minute? My battery's out.
Why am I borrowing my phone?
Because I asked you for your phone. Give me your fucking phone. Shut your mouth.
Can you just, like, give me one chance here?
Yeah, I'll give you one chance.
Hello?
Yeah, is this Bella?
Don't do that.
Yes, this is Officer Mullins. I'm here with your husband.
God, what are you, Spock?
No. No, he's not been in an accident, unfortunately. I do have him here with a known prostitute.
God, she's lying! Bella, she's lying!
Oh, that's not the first time, huh? Yeah, that's him. He's crying because I'm breaking his fucking hand. Oh, she says do it harder. You gotta go with your instincts, Bella. Yep, you're welcome. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys.
I need you to recite the alphabet from Z to A backwards as fast as you can.
From
you
Z to A?
For me? Yeah.
Sure. Z. Y, X, W, V, U, T, S, R, Q, P, O, N, M, L, K, J, I, H, G, F, E, D, C, B, A.
Remarkable. I've actually never seen anybody do that. I'm not worried about your bladder right now.
Sure. Okay. See that?
All right. All right, well, you got a pretty good balance.
Thank you.
I want you to step, bump, step, bump, bump, step, bump, step, bump, bump. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, bump, step, bump, bump, step, bump, step, bump, bump.
Sugar.
This young man was driving drunk, comma, without knowing how to do it properly. Okay, let me say that again. This young man was driving drunk without having practiced so he would know how to do it right. Now, you're not stupid and I'm not going to treat you like you are. I'm going to tell you something that's pretty controversial. Some people drive better when they're intoxicated than they do when they're sober. Hi, my name's Deputy Johnson. I'm able to do such a thing. See a lot of pretty girls here today. A lot of pretty girls. Some of you have definitely got careers in gentlemen's magazines and adult entertaining. All right? I hope that when it comes time to list your turnoffs, that vehicular manslaughter will be one of those turnoffs.
Why do I feel like you two have done this before?
He's not taking them off either.
just a hint. Introduce us to your scene partner, though. Most of us know.
This is my beautiful partner, Jonathan, aka Dusty Rose. Just wanna have a